Honorable Principal Ma'am, respected teachers and my dear, first of all, to great morning. My name is Shivamari Din Edke. Today date is 1 October and day is Tuesday. I am going to deliver a speech. My first topic is Key Future of Indian Constitution. Fundamental Rights, Secularism, Federalism, Suppression of Power and Parliamentary Form of Government. My next topic is Queen Chennamma. Queen Chennamma was the first ruler of Kinnur in Karnataka. My next topic is member of the Lok Sabha. He she should not be citizen of India. He should not be less than 25 years. Should not be convicted by court. Should not be made bankrupt. My next topic is history. History is about changes which occur over time. Thank you. Have a nice day.